Let's upcycle this vase into something with a lot more texture. I mixed one part latex paint to one part plaster of Paris, mixed that up until it was a really thick consistency. Now I'm painting two coats of that paint onto the vase and kind of dabbing my brush a little bit to give this a ton of texture. After this dries, I'm taking some light gray paint and I'm dry brushing that all over the vase to really let that texture shine. I love how this turned out. What do you think?